form looking to defend his two-time Moneyboard Championship Major Award. This is why Brian's in last place.